Skewer says that I have the strength of you. There's some trouble in Falkreath. There's always some kind of trouble down there. But now it's come to a head. Rogue wizards. I've never trusted magic types. The college is bad enough. Destroy them.
I'll take care of it.
I knew you could be counted on. Do what must be done.
I think I should take care of all these things at once. So that's the best way to do that. Be to, I guess, to ride. Well, I could take the carriage to Falkreath, but I'm gonna also take the carriage to either Solitude, Arthal, or Morketh. Probably Morketh. I've been there. And then to Windhelm. So, other than that, I could probably do once I'm done with WhiteRun. That'd probably be cheaper. So, you know, I'll ride down for the first one and then take the carriage. That'd be cheaper.
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
Thank you. Oh, so the parts of the axe. Let's see, I shall have potato soup. Some water.
What kind of weapon do you prefer? I like the smaller, quicker blades.
Yes, you're very fond of.
What? Oh.
Saying that, you know I like hammers and axes.
Okay. Hello, Abby. I really shouldn't have left you here. I promised you could go to the stable, and then I... did this.
Perhaps you have encountered Madran or Akari. Both are sworn to me, and both have worthy goods to offer.
Okay. What do you got? Okay. Well, I will show you this, this, and this, and that. And, that. And thank you kindly.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
And you as well.
You know that our supply is limited. It could be a season or more before we get a new shipment from the south.
Okay. So I think we'll go the Riverwood route. Rather than... No, we'll go the other way. Should be interesting. Not my kind of thing. They want to fight, let them fight. Don't mind me. Ooh, the headless horseman. Oh, did I miss the turnoff? Yeah, I missed the turnoff. Not trying to make it my concern. Good to know. Let's see. I'm going to assume it's this tower right here. Didn't I have something for... magical resistance? I don't think so, but I might have. No. Okay. And I got my... I had to sell some of this stuff again. This is a trap. Gotta be. Stupid mage. Well, at least it was rather straightforward. I need to go. It's over here. Yes, I need to return to Farkas, I know. I don't need to take the carriage. I can ride. Where are you, Abby? There you are. You're a good little horse, aren't you? Okay, so... if I take the road rather than the cutoff... the road. Not even close.
Done then. You've been chasing that fiend for a long time.
Well, you caught it, and I'm profiting off it, so I see no problem with that. Okay, come on, Abby. We got a long road ahead of us. You didn't have to jump it, Abby. Yes, I know. I keep making you go all sorts of directions. I'm sorry. Why did you kill your horse?
Strong, capable warriors.
Yeah, good for you, but you killed your horse. Poor thing. I know, Abby. Some people don't know how to treat. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, watch it. No. Why are there traps in the middle of the road? I'll be more careful, Abby. There are traps in the road. Oh, another horse. No, you cannot play with the other horse. Poor thing. So, where are we going? All the way. Well, you should go and find... someone that'll actually take care of you. Okay, come on, Abby. in the world? I thought. I'm staying out of this. I'm just staying out of this. We missed the bridge. Oh, maybe there's another one. Of course, there kind of would have to be a road. Well, that leads back where that cut off. Yes, I know. We're going backwards again. I'm sorry. There's a bridge that we need to cross. There you go. Leave my horse alone. Abby is not your food. Is this anyway? Oh, come on, Abby. Just gonna stay out of that. This way. There's another one of them somewhere. There you are. Rather than think we'll head into town first so I can, how best to put it, unencumber myself. Again with the turning around, I'm sorry. I'm not familiar with this area. Do they have a stable? Here you go. Mess with the other horses. Yeah, you be good, Abby. Be nice.